Hello, everyone. Time for more Uncharted, which has been, it's been something. I didn't think a game from the PlayStation 3 era would feel so old. Yet it does. Damn straight you make that jump.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
That was a bit risky. Trying to remember the controls. Stop! Okay. L1 is throw grenade. Hello?
Can't be serious.
Huh, all right then.
Oh, no, wasn't I just out here?
So is this guy just like casually good at this stuff? Did he grow up as like an acrobat? Secretly an assassin. I mean, that would make sense.
I have to bust through that window.
Oh, that's what I have to do.
It'll hold me.
I'm sure it works out that well. Huh. Eh, I think I'm good with my guns.
Oh, shit.
Fuck any stealth tactics. I got to this game before I gave up. Yeah, I know, I think I rented Uncharted once and ended up giving up on it. Ah, what the fuck? Okay, seriously, Drake?
That's right.
A bit difficult to see, yeah?
I got you.
I feel like someone's behind me. Fuck, someone's behind me. Dude, the positioning here. Like someone up there, isn't there? Stupid fucking level design. The fuck? Really? Really?
Damn it.
I don't understand. This game is stupid. He was. Jesus. Dude, he won't like. There we go. There it is.
Oh boy.
Game. Where the hell is the second guy even? Dude, they just let a fuck ton of grenades for no fucking reason. Shoot me behind those leaves, aren't they? Now that I'm not doing anything. God. What the fuck did you come from? Guys than I anticipated. Jesus. Fucking A. I guess I was supposed to rush up here. Like this. Oh, he's behind a thingy. Last time I threw a grenade, I feel like it didn't require a windup. Okay. Fucking A. Stop that. This game could be worse. It could be. Up out of nowhere. Fucking game. What was that?
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Anything in the backpack? I guess not. Where? Okay, Naughty Dog, where am I supposed to go? Out of the window. No, it doesn't look promising. Is there a way to open the door? Thank you, Silent Ian. I swear, if a bad guy pops up, I'll swear. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do now? Yeah, I was pretty worried that the finals are gonna be let down as well, but yeah, it turned out really great. Thank you. Oh, what? Zip line. Do I plan to buy a next-gen console? Eventually, but not immediately. Lena. I haven't cared about the pre-orders.
What the hell is she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
Si apagini, pichara se cara.
Ah, crap. Si alano! Chepatan, Buca Pinto!
Ah, dai!
Ha ha ha! It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Stop! Stop it! Stop it! Supposed to be targeting from here?
Love of God.
It doesn't feel that way. You know, he won't crouch beneath the fucking gate. Fucking game. Dude! I really don't know what he's going for. Stop it.
Shit.
What the fuck are you even having that gun? I thought people would like one-shot people and even do that. Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, no one runs like that. I'm with you. It's fucking weird run animation. Come on. Dude, he won't die. Ah. Finally.
Hey.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Why am I down here? What? What just happened? Okay. Anyways. This game feels 13 years old. Barrel, whoop it. Oh my god, that barrel.
This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
Ooh, what the fuck? It's a grenade launcher. Very awkward place to be. Can I shoot them before I come down? Of course not. Also, I don't want this gun. I don't want a grenade launcher. Took my gun because I died. Fucking A. Ugh. Usually a grenade launcher would be fun, but I don't like it in this game. Game. I feel like what they're going for, but 13 years too early, is like the hecticness of a fight. The mechanics of this game suck. The other side. They get teleportation. I guess that's fair. Seriously? I grenaded you. What has happened there? What just happened there? What is happening? What? What? They rolled into the walls, didn't they? They rolled right into the walls, and now they've disappeared. And then someone shot me from the ceiling. Because this game... How was this game ever a AAA product, even when it was fucking released? What is this fucking game? If I get too close, they'd have shotgun me. It literally just disappeared. What's that? What's that, Borsi?
Resubscription received. Apparently you are doing something right, Captain.
At the time, this game was revolutionary. Was it? Don't believe it. Thank you, Yogi, for the 34 months. Too tired, no toasts. It's okay. I remember past toasts. They're beautiful. I play so many old games. But I guess I don't play a lot of old third-person shooters, so... Maybe I'm just being a big baby. ZombieGrub, give hint. Honey dog, please, give hint. Nerdy dog! Nerdy dog! Yeah, thanks, man. No fucking shit. Do I grenade launcher it? Fuck do I get up there? Fuck off with your hints! Ah! Okay, somehow I can make it up here. I hate that you have to spam the triangle. Why can't I just hold it? No, the water mechanics so bad. God. Hello. Wow, much puzzle. Very excited. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Walks so weird, and he climbs stairs so
Jesus,
weird.
Amanda, where are you? Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower?
Oh,
son of a bitch.
Duh. Headshot? Motherfucker. There's always like a third and fourth wave, and I don't believe this. Today the first day of me playing this game? Nah, it's the second day. Some ammo. Okay.
Uh-huh. What's this?
Hello?
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Okay. Yeah, I have no idea. Guess back to the tower. Run faster and less weird, Nathan. Climb? You climb the tower? Really? I really thought we would climb the tower. Certainly don't see a way to climb it. Okay, so not climbing the tower. Okay. You can't reach those? Wow, oh, okay, fine. What was that? Excuse me. Video game, please. Let's try this again. Oh, that's what it was going for. It's not what I was going for, but fine. Wow, real-time events. So what did that do exactly? No! Oh my fucking god. Oh, okay, Uncharted. Come on. Okay. This way? Or that way? Congratulations, well done. Okay, let me go this way. There it is! That's what I was supposed to do in the fucking first place. Okay, so what did I do? I just demolished a perfectly good historical site? I don't see what that did. 3D platforming is stupid. Can I jump onto that now? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do, jump on that? Change in here. All right. Nothing in here to do. Escape. I can jump on here. Okay. Okay. Where am I even going? All right, up here then. Is that a time where I'm supposed to just jump? Why wouldn't they just tell me to jump? Why, what the? Holy fuck. Oh my god. First I didn't do anything because I was like, oh, a cutscene? Question mark? And then I was pressing it too fast. God damn. If I don't dive off into a haystack, is this even worth it?
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
I No, very clearly I was going for the rope. Very clearly! The rope was right there! Motherfucker.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Okay, just do it from here. That's fine. That's fine. I'm fine. This guy's an Olympic fucking shitbag. I mean, I'd hope they improve from game to game. These guys did eventually make The Last of Us. Next time, just throw a grenade at the door. What is this Resident Evil 2 camera hell going on here? What is this?
The hell is she?
What is this? Stop it. Yeah, you know, PC shooting is always preferable. Clearly doesn't get activated until I actually go in. Of course. Literally just looked at it, like, just go ahead and take me. I don't care. Just kill me.
Cash,
How am I being hit behind this?
Oh boy.
Thought Uncharted was Naughty Dog. It is. No, I don't think Bethesda's move is gonna do anything with the Uncharted series.
Oh man.
Did I kill him?
Oh, no toy.
What? My pistol disappeared because it had no ammo? Cool, cool game, cool. Okay, found another one. Yeah, I've played Halo on the PC recently. And that game's still very fun. Like, I played the original. First, I played Reach, because that's what came out first. But then I played Halo 1. Okay, what the fuck was the point of that? Oh, I can get up here. Those keep coming. Why would there be a barrel here and no people? Ah! What? They're coming from behind.
These aren't Spanish.
Okay, alright, whatever. So I have the Colossus on PC.
Whoa.
I just need a Shadow of the Colossus too, man.
Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Shoot to kill!
Was I supposed to come here first? Did I do this backwards? What's going on? What's happening? I don't understand. How do I get out of here? Okay, so this is where I came from. Okay, this is where I have to go now. Okay. It's also where I came from? What? That's why I was confused. Thought it would have come from the people behind me, but... Okay!
That must be Drake's tower.
Soon. This isn't climbable.
Where'd she go?
Okay. What is this perspective? What is this perspective? What is going on here? What? Why is this my perspective, you guys? Don't understand. Don't understand this game! Flo, it's not getting me. Okay, then what? Do I go over here? Okay. Oh my god. That's why it was that forced perspective. God. To jump all the way over there. Okay, that kind of not really made sense. Alrighty then. I did it. Whew, God. This is before they discovered they could put yellow tape on climbable areas. Yeah. It does really highlight when they get things right, doesn't it, though? You know? Like, with the recent Tomb Raiders, and I'm sure with the more recent Uncharted games, like, it's probably a lot smoother and a lot more obvious. You know, I'm just starting back at the first grade learning experience here. My finger actually got infected. I'm gonna have to go to the doctor. I'm worried to go to the doctor, though. Because what if they have to take my nail off?
This must have been Drake's.
Then it will be my... It'll be my...
So what were you looking for, huh?
Actually, I guess I don't use my pointer finger that often for StarCraft 2 in this hand.
Well, now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
Yeah, the nail grows back unless they burn it.
Watch this. Oh, crap.
Okay. Just that was supposed to happen.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
I passed out and then they put me in prison.
Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Is the kill on sight?
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, that's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised
what
treasure
language is that?
On this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Indonesian?
Dai Kucing. You were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
You could just have a gun.
Hang on.
Bars?
After them!
Fire grenades. Okay. I can also shoot right now. You know, I feel like I really didn't do anything wrong. Because... couldn't really do anything. And yet I still died. Isn't it StarCraft 2 when there's no zombies? Why would there be either one? It doesn't say Resident Evil on the title, does it? Okay, that guy just kind of ran into a tree. That's his fault.
Thank you.
Compare this chase sequence to the one in The Last of Us 2. Oh man. Games really have to move away. I can't move farther to the right! This is very unfair. Ever because of females. Now where are we going? Okay, that would have killed us. 100%. How did that miss? I grenade launcher the truck, but I'm turning these guys down. This turret gun also has a grenade launcher. Why don't you just keep going forward?
Okay. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from... What?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get down!
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come
Right then.
Go, go! Oh, for God's sake!
They really don't.
Oh, don't!
Don't like how close I am to that. Ah, it ran out of me! Went backwards in the water, also lost my AK.
This was a big mistake.
Jet moto time.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
You're outnumbered, Zinkster.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
Vroom. I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. Hit the barrel!
Ow. I guess I'm supposed to shoot the barrel as before. Going through. I thought I could maybe avoid them, but that seems impossible now.
Oh my god.
I actually have a grenade launcher. Fucking A, man. Cinematic.
There it is!
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying...
Something. Thankfully that was like
here.
Less than a minute.
The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Yeah.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
What's the cable doing there?
Keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Alright.
bitch.
Can they attack me from over here? Where'd they can? Really can't tell. I keep hearing them from over there.
Okay.
He's over there.
Dude, what the fuck? Not cool. It's a good question. But considering that, like, part of the initial puzzles to get through, like, these ancient puzzles included tipping over explosive barrels. I guess the... what's the call guys did it? The English guys. I hate this game so much. I hate that there's no clear indication of when a fight stopped and when it's still gonna go on. Off.
I've got him.
I just killed Indiana Jones, did I? The guy with the hat? So close to activate it. God! This fucking game! Well, I guess that was the last of them. No one else was showing up. No! I guess that was the last of them. Now I understand. No! Red? He doesn't look like Indiana Jones. You're crazy.
Okay.
Becomes more clear if I'm gonna fight or not? Oh, good. Can't wait for the future games then.
Oh,
kill you? Why are they twins?
I see him.
You won't be so lucky this time.
I don't want a new toy. The guns I've had have been superior. Hello? Nope. Oh, okay. That's fine. Clearly, I can't go in that water. That was silly of me. Can I drop down there? Because now I'm being pretty paranoid. I'm just supposed to jump. Do I just jump over there too? Seems like a really far jump! So, vine? Vine. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, now I can jump in the water? Yeah, you sure? Are you sure? Be both the shooter and the driver. I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, actually hide behind stuff and shoot people. Or if I'm just very unskilled. You really should be able to do both. That body just blocked that one grenade shot. Oh, fucking A, man. Not so hard. Fucking stupid. who's ever liked this game is dumb. Jesus. I can't even aim and drive. Shit.
Look out.
Shoot the weights? Yeah, thanks, my name. Yeah, it's so exciting. Thanks, Naughty Dog. Jesus. What an exciting adventure that was.
Gotta get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Fair, they're literally right on top of me before I even got up the dock. Well, it doesn't help that I'm playing on hard. So I'm sure there's more times you can go, oh fuck, and then run back to, like, cover, but, oh my god. Is the moss taking the damage? Is that what's happening here? If I jump in this water, am I going to die? Let me find out. Oh boy, I didn't die. There's more than one wave. Nope. Stop trying to make it happen. I don't want the gun. Don't want it. No more grenades for me? Okay. The other water was poisoned? Yeah, probably. You're probably right. actual real end of the fight. Don't you fuck this up! I tried to get down calmly.
Love of God.
I knew you weren't dead. Alright, who had the grenade launcher? Shab in the back? Well, they've done dickier things. Ah. You know, it's funny that you can be a big dick and be an asshole, but you can have big dick energy and be cool. How do I even get over it? Safely over there? What the fuck? There's no safe angle. What the fuck is this bullshit? Maybe on double bacon cheeseburger? Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Kinda wanted, you know, greasy food today, but I ate healthy. Is the guy with the grenade launcher? It's fucking bullshit. On you. You have big dick energy? Ah, oh, thank you. Trying to do this right this time, Nathan. There you go. How did he not die? did it. Got a little spicy. Almost ran out of ammo.
He's over there.
The fuck were they coming from? Hello? Heinz? Seriously? Maybe I just missed them. It is a lot of people that I'm killing. The fuck? Nah, it's a PS4 game. Alright, now we done? Okay. Can I not, like, jump onto this? There we go. How many people have to die? At least 200, I think. With how many headshots and AK kills I have. At least that many. Huh? Did I shoot it out first? I mean, what's going on here? Did I punch it? Supposed to drop down. But what am I fucking supposed to do here? No, what? That was clearly not what I was trying to do. That was so clearly not what I was supposed to do. This fucking game. Should be drinking alcohol right now, God. God.
Another one.
I did not see what I was grabbing at all.
Oh shit.
Ah, what the fuck? What do you, how did you, how the fuck are they up here? That doesn't make any fucking sense. Did you climb that? I don't fucking think so. Honestly, really? one fucking random person up there.
Find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Be right back. Just took a couple of shots to get me through this fucking game. Just kidding, I did not. Hello. Why are you so purry? You're so purry. Excuse me.
Wow. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here.
This is my first playthrough, yeah.
Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
It did seem like a kiss was incoming, but nope. Would people do more playthrough of these frustrating games? That's what watching speedrunners are for. Except the speedrunners who, like, skip through, like... Oh my god, what the fuck?! Who skip through, like, gigantic parts of the story. Fucking bullshit. Lady, could you move? Thank you. Nope. Come on, Jake. Come on, come on. Work with me here. Not that side, but this. Oh my god. Oh, oh, stop it. This side. Thank you. Ow. God. Yeah, this game's not all that intuitive, but you know, 13 years ago. Apparently games sucked a whole lot more. Ooh, what the fuck?
Right between the eyes.
Is it everyone now? This is why I didn't play any third-person shooters. That entire generation. Just playing RPGs and RTSs.
I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
And first-person shooters, but not third-person.
There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
I guess I didn't really consider Jack and Daxter a third-person shooter, but it was. Yeah. I guess maybe a realistic third-person shooter is what we're missing. Do I keep pressing it, or why is it still flashing? I don't understand. Okay, that was fun. I honestly don't know if I'm supposed to do this or somehow kill them. Okay. Let's try to kill them. Yeah, please don't play Mass Effect 1. I would love for them to remake Mass Effect 1. Mass Effect 2 and 3, I think, still hold up perfectly fine.
Apparently you are doing something right, Captain.
Thank you very much. She plays bass for the 3-month resub. She plays bass.
Who
Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
What a terribly designed room.
Are you kidding me?
M4 or AK-47? I don't actually know the differences. Exactly. Exactly the problem. She plays bass. Night, Borsty.
Oh, man.
A lot of dudes, man. Game is not worth playing on hard. Can I change difficulty?
Free subscription received. Apparently you are
doing
something
right, Captain.
Thank
you, Cam8985, for the 2 month resub. My son's B-Day. Oh, happy birthday to your son as well. Sub day and B-Day. So now I guess normal shots, 3-shot people instead of 4-shot.
Oh boy.
Oof, that's awkward.
Thank you.
50 caps. It's not really working though. This game looks cool. I need StarCraft 2 though. I don't know what to tell you, dude. Like a billion StarCraft 2 streams. A sniper? That's awesome. I think I've killed everyone. I don't know. Sniper's cool, but I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to use it that often. Okay, so it's like one small gun, one large gun. Gotcha.
Sweet. No. This is what I needed.
No! This is not the combination of guns that I wanted. Okay, now we're good. Pistol ammo. Hey, Kettle Bunny. Yes, he is a mass murderer, that is true. Lots of people have died in this game. A lot of people.
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello.
Shock. Gasp.
He's alive.
Oh, my God.
Huh.
Totally wasn't expecting that. Nate.
Warning, full enter this program's detected in COM server 04.
It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. Yeah, it.
Thank you, Ice-Gen, for gifting 3 gifted subs. Appreciate that. Sure to sub love.
But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
There he is!
Ah!
Look out!
Yeah, thanks, lady.
Okay.
You know. your goddamn body. The goddamn way. Treasure! A Spanish gold coin. Thank you, Atreestia. Tricky. Atrastia. Nailed it.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand!
Drop the video camera!
You've got to let it go!
It was her fault for not paying attention where she stepped.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
It's okay. Come on. Come on.
It's too bad she didn't bring something smaller to videotape with. Oh, thank you. Me and Maynard make a good team. See, to me it looks very clearly like I can get down, but... okay. It looks more plausible than getting down from here. Yeah, I'm pretty happy the Rainer won too. Simply, a better story, but I do feel a bit bad for Trap. At least he didn't just completely roll over and die. What? Headshot. Cotimundi.
River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Nah, not again. No. Up or down? Definitely up. A bit more fun about the shooting. Oh my god, it's Crash Bandicoot! Dad! No! Yikes. Up there. Yeah. So many explosive barrels down this river. This doesn't seem like a good idea.
God.
Fuck.
God's sake, Elena, hit the barrel.
This? I don't feel like this would work in real life. My God. The controls, though. The controls. My God.
Thanks.
All right? Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
The Ottomans did it against the British. Against, I feel like, plural British. You know, more than two. All right. Not two people on water ski. Of course you see me. Treasure? Nope, nothing.
Just slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my God.
Yep.
That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Ooh. Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Aliens!
Hear what?
Game got a lot more interesting.
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Yeah, I wish they would give him a clean shirt.
Watched.
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
He's over there.
What the fuck?
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sights.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
I got a new type of gun. A Desert 5. Oh, wait, no, I don't want that, though. The N92 FS. Cool. Fucking weird. Nathan, you're so weird.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Okay, what the fuck's that about? I didn't make any noise.
Sweet.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Oh, no, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Now!
What the fuck is that? Why did she just, like, run into the middle? Do you have a shotgun? Seems that way.
Alright.
Oh, camera! Stop it! Oh, what?
He's here.
Okay. Well done. I hesitate to believe it's actually all done, but apparently it might be. All right. I jump on that. Jump on it after shooting it? Technicality. Stop. No. What the fuck is that sound? Am I stuck? Feels like I'm stuck. I'm a little less stuck now. That's a very annoying bird. That sounds fake. If it is an annoying bird, I don't know. Oh my god. So I can't do this? Is this a user error or I actually can't lift it? This fucking game. Was that a me or you thing?
Nice job.
I had to let her through.
I'll hold that while you brace the gate open. You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently.
God, I wouldn't trust that. What the fuck? Wouldn't do that. Even though the sequel is so amazing, such an improvement. Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Where do these guys keep coming from?
Dose.
Powerful. way. That's okay. Your dog didn't type anything to me. Ow!
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out. That'll come in handy.
The shotgun. A silver one. Yay, I'm a novice. Maybe don't shoot it with that? Doesn't look like it's openable. How do they want me to scope it out? There it is.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, we'll hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Wow, we're terrible at hiding.
Oh my god!
He's over there! Blast him! I got him!
Ooh! Sniped! Ouch! Oh my god, I can't get an angle on this guy. Holy fuck. Dude. Grenade launcher man needs to stop. Can you believe these, like, highly trained, specialized horses can't kill me? I have science on my side.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue...
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off...
And miraculously showing up alive?
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me.
Only got flashy uniforms?
I needed
Maybe.
To buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead.
People are about to kill us.
Look, none of that matters now.
He doesn't
all
have
right,
a point.
So how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not going to believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery.
Why do they hoard all the treasure
find
for themselves?
The
don't they give the treasure
the
to museums?
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than
now
meets the
eye. Now we're friends
eye.
Again.
I'm sure.
He's gonna betray us again. And at the end, he'll unbetray us again.
Something about these statues.
Calling it. Matthew, John, Luke, and Mark. I don't know. John looks kind of concerned as a parrot. Where's the angel? All right, supposed to go north?
Okay.
Oh, I was like, how am I supposed to know where north is? I see it now. And then good goat man goes south. Is that the goat man? It's a little less goaty. There it is. I guess so.
No, that's not right.
I was like, wait a second. North, east, south, south. And oft? What is this? Oh. Not everyone in the chat grew up Catholic. I mean, technically I did, but it doesn't mean I was paying attention or actually wanted to remember any of this shit. So Luke is Goat Man, and he's south. He points south. We point that way. Lion Mark is gonna head west. Which is the O, I guess. And then Angel. Wait. Which one was the bird?
We don't have much time before they realize.
You the bird? Because you look a lot more like an eagle than a parrot. That thing, that John looks like a parrot. John looked like a fucking parrot, not an eagle. Alright.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
You know, this looks familiar.
I just hit the first thing I could.
This looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay, you two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on,
yeah,
I'll be fine.
Yeah, that's true.
And you guys will be safe here. They don't even
know
about
noise.
This room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am.
Ah! I did not see that! Ah.
Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go.
Oh boy. I jump? Nope. The shimmy? Nope. First, there we go. No, other way. Either way, doofus. Well, that is how most people's stories would end. We'd think we're Nathan Drake or Nina Jones, and we'd all be dead. Very dead. Is it better as a stealth game than a shooter? I thought there was a stealth element, but I haven't tried it, so I guess I wouldn't know. Maybe I'm forcing it to be a shooter. wasn't looking at me at all. And yet he somehow reacts.
It's gonna hurt in the morning.
Yeah. Do you like that one of his expressions? That's gonna hurt in the morning. I mean, I guess if they're alive, it definitely would. Maybe I hit them like a jowl.
Wait, there's something about this.
Ring-a-ding-ding. Hello. Why does this monster get bulletproof pews? I don't know.
Bet I can guess where this leads. How do I get it open? Two bells resound in perfect harmony. Yeah, I'm not doing something right.
Ring-a-dang-dang! Seems. It's a doomsday prepper. Maybe. It was like, you know what? One day someone's gonna be behind this. What the fuck's going on here? I don't see what else I'm supposed to do. Do I shoot it? Oh, maybe. Haha! Shooting something works!
Clues right here. We can do this, kid.
Thanks, mad scientist.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
He's here!
Ah!
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
I was gonna say, yeah, I think it was a good cast. I'm glad people enjoyed it. This motherfucker is just popping up like cockroaches. Bodding armor wouldn't be his signature look, lady. Clearly. He needs his look.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's true. The enemies are wearing armor and they take even fewer hits, so... Who's being the smart one here?
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
And yet it's happened.
It's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Damn English guy always being the meanie. Mean boss.
I die camel! My dear Jello! See you then!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
English guy's gonna die.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Also, why does Nathan Drake wear a long-sleeved... like, heavy cotton blend t-shirt. To, so far, nothing but jungle. No! Okay, which way am I supposed to go now? This way, maybe? There's a skin condition to be shy about. Oh no, now I feel bad. Can't tell if I'm going backwards. And jeans. Why jeans? Why not, you know, like booty shorts? Something that's a little bit cooler, right? Thanks, Naked German. Hi, Mom. He's gonna start dressing like a chav. That's what happens when you start wearing Adidas track pants. No, can't open this? Of course I can't. You way too easy. Alright, what's okay. Yeah? Getting somewhere. There we go. Good. I mean, can I safely get down? Come on now. Okay, there we go. Thought for sure they were gonna dig me over.
It's over there.
Ah! like back where I started?
Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
I think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
I don't know. Where the what? Where? Where's the top of the church? Ooh, shiny. Golden bird vessel. I just have like a pack full of this shit. Nice. Where is the top of the church? I'm going in the right direction. What is... Okay, I was very confused for a second. Not tear from all this stuff? Yeah, that's a good point. It's getting dirty, but it's not tearing. I mean, I did notice how, like, thick it looked. I was commenting on the temperature, though. A goblet! Ooh. Okay, do we get ourselves a puzzle here?
Heart. That's gotta be it. Aha!
Yes. Yikes! I guess there's gonna be a fight later. Why else is there a fire barrel thingy? Oh, I messed up. I saw where I was supposed to go. Ips! Yeah, no one would ever make that jump in real life, but that's okay. Ziggy says hi. Freaked him out a little. Look how big he's gotten. He's so tubby now. Up. Cat treats. Oh, did you hear that? Did you hear that? He heard it. Yeah, he recognizes it. Treats, cat treats, Getting ready to have a Zoom high school reunion. That's gonna be fun. Bunch of people talking over each other. Did you bring liquor, Mom? You. Chicken stuff stinks. Apollo. Ah! Guys. Getting it on my floor. Yeah, well, one of your grand kittens isn't too nice. Hey, no claws. No claws? Ouch. I love when Apollo reaches up. Apollo is very gentle about it, unlike Ziggy. I did, Hey, ow! Ow! All right, that's all you get. Getting a little chubby there, mister. All right. Ugh. He might get back in the seat. We'll see. All right, enough cuteness. Back to the action. That is a really big key. What did that do? Very subtle. I don't know what this did. Bye, Mom. Oh, really? Restarting? This game. right. The inhuman jump. The very big key. We don't know what it did. Shoot it? Shooting has worked once in this game. It could work again. Oh, there's another key. Shit, core platforming BS. Any game before 2020 is truly terrible. I'm learning. If it's not modern, it's bad. Games have come so far. Let's do this one first, then. Why not? Did nothing different. No! Do not screw this up. Oh my god, he almost screwed it up. Playing the hell of the original Assassin's Creed. The original probably does not hold up that well. I did it! They just had two monks hanging on keys, yes. That's exactly what they did.
Huh.
Ooh. That's a pretty penny there.
Well, hello there. You gotta be kidding.
Hard on, hard on, hard on, hard on, hard.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Is this a stealth game? I really have not been playing it as well. No, 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 no! Alright, admittedly that was my bad. I pressed the wrong button. But everything else that's happened today is in complete bullshit.
Sullivan has escaped! Spread out! Find him!
A dragon sniper.
shit.
Thanks. Whew, they do a little twirl. Ain't that fun? Dragon of? Is it? I don't know.
You'll wish you were never born!
What?
It's gonna hurt in the morning.
Woohoo! Cover. Jesus. There is no safe way. Also a silver skull. How was that not a headshot? That could have been a lot worse.
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though.
Maybe it's to do with the icons.
Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Nailed it. Well, that doesn't really give me a lot of information here, so...
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Okay, I guess it's the way they're positioned. Get upside down, you seashell. Snake till head to the left. Crown, I think, just goes up top. Arrow up top.
You sure we're in the right place?
Chalice up top. Looks up top to me. Book, big D. I can't really tell, actually. Does that look up to you? Is it up or down? How the fuck would you be able to tell that?
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
Get it? Because it's a skull. Heads up. You understand.
What do you make of it?
It's clever.
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
You dumb bitch.
Oh, shit. What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
Well, at least he didn't start filling up with water, right?
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah. What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Yep, big old puzzle. Break it! Ooh, this one's sturdy. Shit.
Which way do we go?
Well, there are signs? No, there's numerals. Oh.
Huh. Wait a second.
V. 2. Wait.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
257? I mean, what does that entail? These are the safe jumps. 2 to 5.
What was that?
7. No, that's 8. Wait, was it 7 or 8?
Oh, man. I'm completely lost.
The gunfights look a lot smoother on normal than on hard. Yeah. Just in general, they're kind of wonky, but I think with the effect they had in mind, it makes more sense. The oh shit, quickly duck for cover. Alright. Okay, and then I killed myself. That's cool. Again, the water is lethal. You know, couldn't just pop right out of there. Nope, 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 nope. Couldn't do that. Nope, 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 nope. Ugh, that's an ugly thing. Whatchamacallit. The abominable snowman, but the other word for that. It was an until dawn. It's like the other word for yeti. Yeti, Sasquatch, something else. Not a Zamboni.
This has got to be good for something.
No, not Bigfoot. It's like the Native American version of it. And until dawn, it plays it up to be like there's a serial killer, but it's actually these monsters.
Something's happening.
No, it's like literally from the north, you know? It hides out in the snow and forests. And it's Native American. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do, Drake. I don't know why you did that. A wampa? No. Wow, you guys are terrible at this. Oh my gosh. Wendigo. The Wendigo. Looks like a Wendigo. So I can't jump up there. Now I can. Are you fucking real? It still hit me. What the fuck? Okay, let's give it a lot of space this time. Okay, I guess I need to give it even more space than that! The slowest moving obstacle ever. Dear God. Okay, let's get out on the other swing. You know, let's do it this way. Maybe I gotta roll. There we go. Maybe I was missing the roll. You know? That was probably it.
Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
Why so elaborate? No one got time to make this shit. Was that not clearly something I could jump on? Was that not just very clearly something to hang off of? What the fuck? Give me a goddamn hint. Get out of here, Naughty Dog. Your fucking stupid game. Go this way no more. I'm gonna try and open this thing. Ooh, that's not possible. That chain is not jumpable. Alright, that seems a little over dramatic there. The hint. Really? Really? That's the hint? Okay, thanks. Okay, a lot of space. Don't underestimate it. Oh my God. Game like this. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do in that one. Honestly, the last time I jumped over there seemed like pure luck to me. Do I stop these things? Can I shoot them? Is that what I'm missing out on? I'm gonna shoot these things. Oh! Okay, so again, that looks like something I could clearly jump onto. But it ain't. So we're not gonna go that way. No, that would be far too silly. 257. I don't... not helpful. I go the two-way? God.
Hey! I made it!
Hey, be careful! That thing doesn't look good! Nate!
Seriously?
It's all right! I'm okay!
Fucking real right now? What? What? What am I even going past these for? Worst level design ever. Like, it's not even that exciting when I do get past, because they're so fucking slow moving. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. It's never gonna defeat this game. I'm gonna be stuck in this location forever. God. Sarah wouldn't. Okay. He would have given up the first hour of this game.
Resubscription received. Apparently, you are doing something right, Captain.
Thank you, Breadstick Ninja, for the 6 month resub. A bright spot, an otherwise stupid playthrough. Ah! Almost killed myself, that's fine. I got plat trophy today. What does that mean? In Final Fantasy VII Remake? Oh, here we go.
No!
Again, Nathan? Again? Thanks, XUBXAdam33.
Thanks, Nate.
I thought something just killed me. I was about to rage so hard.
Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Oh, what the fuck? There is more people.
Oh,
It's not like people are getting tortured.
Whoa!
Luxury coat like a boss. Actually, it's pretty cheap. But it's a pretty baller coat. Excuse me, dead guy.
We got him.
Oh my god.
Resubscription received. Apparently, you are doing something right, Captain.
You seem to play a game in black and white. Ah, oh, because I keep dying. Ah, I get it. That was funny. Thank you very much, Uncle Vinny, for the 14-month resub. Kick them bad guys. At some point, the amount of people I've murdered really does make me question, are we the baddies? Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god! What the fuck? Suddenly attacked from everywhere with no fucking protection. What is this game? What? Am I being attacked from behind as well? I am. How am I supposed to do this? Jesus.
I hope this leads somewhere.
You lied! Okay, well, this is 6, so. Not really where we're supposed to be. 7.
Let's try this way.
Cutscene time. Yeah, it's a monastery.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
Hey, it's my great-great-great-great-grandpa.
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness.
Lots of hidden pathways for the nuns.
Wasted
to Catholic
his life
stuff.
For nothing.
Well, the Catholic Church does hide a lot of things.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah,
than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Thanks, Grandpa, for leaving a shotgun. Move, lady. Fucking move.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Okay.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Climb on. Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm. Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you.
Okay, don't get shot.
I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Wendigos.
Did you see them?
Chupacabras.
Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead. No!
He had a shotgun. It was useful.
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Smash. Nazi zombies.
Just get that rope down here! Ah!
Ow. You know, they think they'd stop, like, running after us. We've killed many of them. Really Eddie's fault, so.
You have got to be kidding me.
Elena, hurry up!
And his poor grandpa just only had, like, a fucking sword. That wasn't really fair. I didn't even get time to read the mechanics before it was like, hey.
Oh my God. No.
What? And now it's not even telling me the mechanics, so I don't fucking know. I guess just okay, here we go. Tap it.
This way.
Go!
What the hell were those things?
I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
Who put this
Nate?
Here?
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go!
Fucking Nazi scientists making ghouls and shit.
This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
Damn Nazis.
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice.
Pretty heavy door.
Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
I feel like she could have made that jump.
No.
What? Well, I guess I lied to her, didn't I? I'll be right back. Let me die real quick. Oh, am I supposed to go up? There we go. For plot reasons, yeah. Whoa! Oh my god. These things? Alrighty then. My cats are playing. They're being rascals. No more Wendigos? Okay.
Sullivan, come in.
It's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Just a gun here? Randomly? Okay.
Hell happened here.
This looks pretty gross. Looks like experiments. Are you telling me I can't read this shit? Can't even look at it? Alright.
Oh, shit.
Oh, come on, took one shot. Came from behind. Nobody needs that many experiments. Well, the Nazis do, apparently. Bullshit. I had time to pull the trigger. Oh, that guy didn't get experiments on, I guess. Yeah! I killed it.
Alright. This has gotta be the generator room.
It's a lot of bullets to be giving me. I wonder if anything special is gonna happen. Generated. Uh-oh. Oh my god, it took forever to reload. What an unnecessarily complex way. To open doors and get generators open. Jesus.
Turning out to be a really lousy day.
he's playing Uncharted 2? Yeah, I plan on playing all of them. Thanks for watching. See ya. These sparky spits don't make me feel so comfortable. Too sparky around here. Someone put on the projector. Now I can read it.
Hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell and become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour,
I'm sure it's fine.
I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
Just splash some holy water on it.
Oh no, not again.
They really wanted to put some spooky vibes in this game, didn't they?
Control over a small girl.
It won't happen again. Trust me.
Man, the gun's like the size of her head.
I'm sorry
for the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Find out what's not good about it. next week. As it is the end of stream time.